Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechAuns. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the YouTube shorts via YouTube mobile app, and this is that message: there was a problem with the server, and in Rocket it shows the error code as 400. So I try to refresh this page, but my bad time, this error message didn't go away. So how to get rid of this error message? So before going to the solution, first of all, why this message comes to you? And this is occurs for two possible reasons. And the first one is, if this YouTube server have any problem, it shows this kind of message. So just visit this website and it will show you if this YouTube server have any down issue or not. And the second one of the reason is due to your YouTube app data. So just one time clear this YouTube app data. So we simply long press on that YouTube app icon and click on the circle icon. So here you can go to storage and finally click to clear data. So next you can go to mobile data and make sure if you enable this option or not. So once you done this, I mentioned steps, and don't forget to restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, and again try to access that YouTube mobile app, and don't forget to sign in your account details. So I hope this method will work for 100%. But if maybe this trick not works for you, just try this another one. So we simply open your Chrome browser and click to access this URL m.youtube.com. So by using this Chrome browser, you can easily watch the YouTube videos by without installing the YouTube mobile app. So overall, I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechAuns, and thanks for watching.